we asked our sexy friends to test how fast the Prius could go from 0 to 60. And for comparison's sake, a Chevy Corvette goes from 0 to 60 in 4.2 seconds. A Harley does it in a bit under 6, and my little Mini Cooper in about 6.6. Ready, set, go!
Pedal to the metal. I've got it all the way down. 46, 50. Okay, 60.
Whoa! 0 to 60 in 12 seconds? How did it feel?
I thought the pickup blew. It was really terrible.
The pickup is terrible because you're carrying two separate powertrains. A gas engine that weighs hundreds of pounds and an electric motor and its batteries that also weigh hundreds of pounds. I mean, that's like driving around with two whole extra lesbians in your trunk. Nice work, lesbians. We'll check back on you in a little bit. Up next, let's examine an energy source whose time has come.